You're watching One Championship's Martial Arts Minute. After tasting his first defeat against Adriano Moraes in the One Flyweight World Championship back in November last year, Danny Kingad has returned to winning ways. The Filipino rebounded with an impressive victory over Bulgaria's Sotir Kuchikov and is looking to carry that momentum on the 23rd of June in Macau at One Pinnacle of Power. The Filipino wushu champion is well known for his striking prowess, but has come under scrutiny over his grappling abilities. This was highlighted back in his One Flyweight Championship bout against Moraes, where the Brazilian submitted the Filipino via rear naked choke in the first round. But the Igorot warrior has refused to wallow in the sadness of defeat, and that experience ignited his determination and hunger to succeed. Since then, he has sharpened his wrestling and submission skills, which paid off in his return action against Kuchikov. Now, the Filipino prepares for another tough challenge in Ma Hao when he takes on the wrestling juggernaut at the Studio City Event Center in Macau. Come back for more news on your favorite One Championship athletes. You've been watching One Championship's Martial Arts Minute.